69. The howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. The wind did blow and the sea rose up, beat the land with mighty waves. At St. Andrew's Bay the lightship fought the sea until her moorings gave. Remember December 59, the howling winds and driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. Captain signaled to the shore, we must have help or we'll go down. From Broughty Ferry at 2 a.m. they sent the lifeboat Mona out. Remember December 59, the howling winds and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. 8 men formed a gallant crew. They set their boat against the main. The wind so hard and the sea so rough, we'll never see land or home again. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. 3 hours went by and the Mona called. The wind blows hard and the sea runs high. In the morning on Carnoustie Beach, the Mona and her crew did lie. Remember December 59, the howling wind and driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. 5 lay drowned in the cabin there. 2 were washed up on the shore. 8 men died when the boat capsized, and the 8th is lost forevermore. Remember December 59, the howling winds and driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. The men who leave the land behind, and the men who never see land again. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. The men who leave the land behind, and the men who never see land again.